Imagine 10-year-old you, like 10-year-old Victoria, seeing all this. This was everything and more that she like wanted to do. Everything and more. And now I'm doing it.
Every day after school, vacations, it was only me and Victoria. We preferred playing with each other than going out with our friends, so we obviously got very close very early on.
Every time she tried to open up, they tore down. Didn't think she'd ever be enough someday. I hope when she...
I mean, we played and sang a lot together, probably because of her mom. And we knew like a lot of songs before the age of three. So she's the reason like to our, like why we love music and singing so much.
If she could only see what I can see right now.
I cannot say that she's my best friend, but I know that we have been or are very good friends. But I also have to say that I am the mother. I have to do things or say things and say, you cannot do this. And you cannot do that. But when she needed a friend, I think that's also what I had to be for her in a certain point of her life.
But every time she reached out for the stars, they pulled her down, made her doubt.
Hey, nei, nei.
Men, Malte.
Du ser som David Beckham. Han egentlig ganske kjent. Kvinne Beckham.
I've had my ups and downs and my struggles in life. I've been insecure. I did have a lot of friends. I had my mom, and I don't know what I would do without my mom, because she's been my rock, and it's hard to explain with words because she's done so much for me.
She would be so proud.
She asked me all kinds of stuff. Once she asked me how to turn on the vacuum cleaner and how to turn on the oven. So that's kind of a question she asks sometimes.
Nadine is actually my name. So she called me and asked if she could take my name. And I was excited because we can share it together.
1, 2, 3.
Du hadde veldig fin stemme, det har vi alltid sagt om, men nå vil du ikke høre på det. Så hun laget masse av gøyer, så hun skulle prate om det. Det var henne, liksom.
My grandparents have always been very, very supportive of my career. I feel like I'm very lucky that I didn't have grandparents that told me that I should do this or I should do that, because that's smarter. But they've always supported me and said that, follow your dream. They've been so proud of me. They talk about me to like everyone in their little small town, and they're just them being proud. Going to my shows is a big reason why I like keep going.
I can see right now. She
Victoria is now more like she was when she was a kid, being playful, being confident, and Victoria has never lost herself. That's what I'm most proud of.
She would be so proud.
10-year-old you would be very proud of what you did. And I love that meaning about the song. Yeah. Hvordan skal jeg forklare det?